Potter Emma Smith's lovely vase sets the foreground for the expanding garden she and her husband Jesse Black have made. At their rural Jerseyville property, they've just welcomed chickens to the family. Their peeping is music on the way to the greenhouse. The greenhouse was built with salvaged conservatory glass, and though it's unheated, it's already been providing salad greens since January. Just beyond the greenhouse is a chicken coop waiting to be occupied. Though the original backyard was just grass, the couple have been improving soil by layering organic material over cardboard. It's called the lasagna method. Since improving the soil, they've added fruit trees and raspberries to their vegetable plantings. The couple's store, Black & Smith Country General, specializing in Canadian-made pieces for the home, is just online for now, so working outside during the COVID shutdown has been a pleasant diversion. I'm Kathy Renwald for thespec.com.